go. So where are we?
Baker, California.
Baker. We're going where? The Greek?
The Mad Greek.
The Mad Greek.
Yep.
We're going to the Mad Greek for lunch.
Yep. You're going to have a
gyro.
You're going to have a gyro. A real lamb gyro. A
real one.
Yep.
Just like back in Tarpon Springs.
There you go. Except without the sponges.
With no sponges. Yeah, no sponges. We got gas, and we're going to the Mad Greek.
Everybody goes to the Mad Greek.
Holy shit, yeah.
Place is going to be packed.
Prime time, too. 12:04.
Yep.
If anybody's wondering, it's 100 degrees. All right, we're in Death Valley. It's fucking hot. You got to be in the video at least once.
Oh, yeah, great. I can't wait.
Yeah. I'll get your good side. You have one?
Thanks.
You have a good side?
I don't have a good side.
It's not this side. All right, well, we just entered Death Valley. It's living up to its name so far.
It's hot.
See you on the other end. All right, we're at the Pahrump Best Western.
It's an RV resort, too.
Yeah, they got it all going on. Jimmy's class. Everybody signing up. Got bikes. To head out from Jimmy's. Waiting for everybody to line up.
And then when you guys get out in the dry lake bed,
Saturday morning. Everybody's filling up with gas.
Everybody's done.
We're ready to go. Stay in the desert.
Okay, so one of the things I want to work on when we're riding out here that it seems pretty basic, but a lot of people don't do it, is when you accelerate, you lean forward, you anticipate it. When you decelerate, you would lean back. Okay, so that allows you to stand up and be looser on the bars. So as you're riding, really think about, hey, the bike does nothing when it's sitting by itself. It takes you on top of it to make it happen. So when you go like this, don't be surprised that you did that. So start anticipating it. And then the more you anticipate it, the more you can lean forward. You know, that way you can accelerate. How can I accelerate harder? How can I make this work better? Anticipate it. Same thing with I'm going to slow down. You know, roll back, you know, even when you roll off the throttle, and then start doing it to where, hey, I don't have to put that much, you know, the only reason you have to put your hand on the bars at that point is because your throttle's there. But try to do it so you're not putting weight on your hands, and even when you decelerate, you don't want the weight to come into your hands. You don't want to have to hang on to the bars when you accelerate. You're already forward and leaning there, so there's less weight on the hands. Everybody got that? So as we work our way over there, just kind of do some brisk acceleration and just chopping the throttle. You don't need to use the brakes at this point, just with just the throttle. But anticipate it. You know, make it work for you. Okay?
Okay. And you can do it wrong if you got...
Man, is it buried. Jimmy will get it out of there. Can I go the other way? Around there. Go back around with everybody else. Just doesn't get it. Been doing it all weekend.
What I'm doing. Oh yeah. So
about 5 bikes have gone by. And that's all of us. Until you get all the way back to these guys.